Welcome to House of Watches. Today I will be the game because Kina is too dark. Yeah. Okay. Play alone. What? Every choice has a consequence. Some decisions in life. Some decisions kill people. She's waiting. Let's wait. Okay? Okay.
Your sacrifice will lift his girls from our land.
General Barato, forgive me, my lord. The king demands your urgent presence.
The gods smile on you. For now. Take this one back to his cell. I'll deal with him later.
For now.
You're in luck, Gutian.
Luck? No. No luck for these dogs.
General, we should leave this place. The king, his madness threatens to swallow us all. This temple is cursed.
I'd rather die in this cursed house than perish to the plague and famine out there. We have our orders, Captain.
God sent you to destroy my kingdom. I know it, girl. I see everything. Look around you. Is this hall not famous enough for my mistake?
You see me?
Do the gods not bask in its glory? The Gutians are coming, General. The moon god sends an army to destroy us.
I shall muster our forces immediately.
Good. And what news from below?
There are hundreds of prisoners, my king. Their sacrifice will take time.
Time is no longer in our hands. No matter. The blood of this army will nourish the sands. The sacrifice will be fulfilled. Starting with this one. Tell me, General. Does she remind you of anyone?
Yeah.
My king.
Do you not see a hint of your own daughter in her? What age would she have been now?
18.
I don't know.
18. What a tragedy this plague has been. Kill her.
No.
My king, would it not be wise to keep the girl alive? She's an enemy scout. We could learn the Gutian's plans.
No. Every drop of blood brings us closer to salvation. She must die.
Nah, bro. Now she's dead. Wow. Good job. No, not good job. Bad job. Yeah. Oh my god. Ew. Yuck. Oh my god. Her head. It's a long beard. It's a long beard. Thank you.
gods give me strength.
Forgiveness, but the gods don't listen.
And now he too is silent.
Good.
Even my daughter's death couldn't wake me to the truth. I'll follow the fool into the abyss.
Don't let his ruin become ours. This is your temple. What can we do?
There is a way out through the catacomb.
You think I should trust you?
You have no choice.
Arkadin! Guardians were strong. Seems this curse has made infants of you all. Guardian? Scared of a rodent? I have seen it all now.
All this death for nothing. They died in vain for a mad king.
Thank you.
sabías, te he dicho Dot.
Here, help me with this.
How about no?
You first.
We're safe down here.
You first.
You first.
What is this that adorns you?
The history of Gutian. You Arcadians fought hard to destroy our people. But mark my words, our story has just begun. How do we get out of here alive?
The enemy of my enemy
is a friend.
We help each other.
There is always hope. What was that?
I don't know.
Ways into this tomb.
We're not alone down here.
Well, duh.
Over here.
What's that? Monster! A monster!
There's no time! It's on us!
I've got it!
God forgive us! No escape. Our only hope is to stand together.
No! If we both run,
then we both die. Ready your sword!
teeter on the edge of an abyss. Your survival depends on the choices you make. They will be as a compass, guiding you through the unknown.
Okay.
Will you find the path to salvation?
No.
Or be lost in the darkness forever?
Lost.
Let me speak plainly. You're about to make some difficult decisions. Decisions that will affect the lives of others.
Mm-hmm.
How those decisions play out will become clear over time. I expect you're wondering who I am and where you are. I am the curator, the custodian of Tay.
So you don't even care?
My purpose is to keep a record of everything you do, every decision or mistake you make. This is my repository. It is filled with untold stories. Stories about friends and enemies, loyalty and betrayal, life and death. Understand that I am not here to help you. Although I have been known to bend the rules from time to time. To descend into the unknown alone is extremely brave. Or extremely foolish. Perhaps there is more to you than meets the eye.
Amy.
Let me give you a few words of advice. Throughout the story, you will encounter certain pictures. Pictures which allude to possible outcomes. I suggest you pay attention to their meaning. It could foreshadow a future best avoided. But alas, sands of time have run out for us. We'll meet again soon to see how you fare. Or fail.
I am Rock.
Particularly. Welcome to Camp Slayer.
Thank you.
Techs are ready for your presentation. As soon as we get word from the CEO, we're good to go.
You should read this.
Didn't you hear? There's a new king in the castle.
Looks that way. You are?
My assistant, Clarice Stokes.
Dr. Clarice Stokes.
Kolchak. First Lieutenant Kolchak.
Well, the briefing room?
Yeah. You're a good day. I'm gonna kill you.
After what happened at the checkpoint, I thought I was done. These last few weeks, you've lifted me up. I don't know where I'd be without you.
Rachel King?
Colonel King has arrived on base, ma'am. He's en route to the briefing room.
I'll be there in 5. Fuck, it's him. Early.
Your husband, you mean? Don't
you think it's about time you came clean?
Put your clothes back on. Straighten up.
Hey, Rachel. Are you gonna tell him about us or what? You and Eric have been apart for a year. Whatever you had, it's gotta be over.
We should put this on ice.
On ice?
Just like that? So what, we just stop? Is that how it works?
That's exactly how it works. If my husband is here. For crying out loud, Nick, how else do you think it works? From now on, we just have to keep a little distance.
Sounds like an order, man. Say no more. I get it.
You'll have to excuse the noise and disorder. Just getting the base set up. Blows my mind. Only a few weeks ago, Saddam was living it up in here. Chowing down in candy bars while some poor bastard clipped his toenail.
Nice image.
If only you could see the state of this place now. Makes me smile. We got the CIA. We got the Army, the Marines, DIA. God bless America. I see you, old man. You're busting out those reps.
Hey, you come join me. Maybe I'll teach you a thing or two.
Later. We have company.
Nah, bro.
Yeah. If you miss here, we'd like to watch you get my sweat. You want to spot me, little lady?
I can see you just fine from here, thanks.
Ignore colorful Merlin, you like stuff.
I guess every human has its resident jackass.
Sergeant K. This is Lieutenant Colonel Kane. Just taking him down to the briefing room.
Yeah, gotta go get prep.
I'll see you in there, Marine. So what's his malfunction?
Nick ain't been himself lately. We got caught up in a shooting a few weeks back. Civilian ate a bullet. Nick took it hard.
Is he combat ready?
He's a big boy, sir. He's ready. Damn, Joey, they got you sitting behind a desk? You want me to make a call?
Nah, I'm all good. People who sit behind desks don't tend to catch so many bullets, you know? So this must be the one and only satellite guy.
Lieutenant Colonel Eric King, and if I'm not mistaken, Lance Corporal, that makes me your commanding officer.
Shitting me, right? Crap, is that shit.
Give the Colonel full site access.
Sir. If that were you, I wouldn't get too comfortable behind that desk.
Why?
I'm telling you, when the queen bitch finds out about this, she's gonna flip her shit.
Rachel and I, we know each other. She'll understand all's fair in love and war.
Sir?
The queen bitch you're referring to is his wife.
Yeah.
Nice work,
Sir, I'm so sorry. Rachel never said she was married.
We've been working apart this last year. So she's the queen bitch now. She's gone up in the world.
If it helps.
Yeah.
Think of it as a term of endearment. Brett, let's get you set up.
What's the bandwidth can cope with the data?
I'll leave the techie stuff to you.
Okay, I will see you guys on the next episode. Yeah.